Every morning when her mother leaves for work, 10-year-old Karla locks the door and drags a heavy bag of tools to block it. She thinks of it as extra security to protect them from robbers.
Yeah. I was afraid that someone would break in and do something bad to us.
With no one to babysit, Maritza, who's a single mom, warned the kids to stay inside while she was gone. But sometimes Karla was so hungry, she took a risk and opened the window to ask the neighbor for something to eat. On days when Maritza could not find odd jobs washing or cleaning, they all went hungry.
I go out early every morning looking for work. It is so hard when I have nothing to give them to eat.
One morning, a neighbor told Maritza that Operation Blessing was teaching a class on how to run a small business. She quickly signed up.
I always dreamed about having a business, one that could allow me to be with my children and make enough to buy food for my family.
Operation Blessing didn't stop with the training. We gave Maritza a stove and all the materials needed to start a tortilla business.
Many times in the past, I wondered if God had abandoned me. I changed my mind when I saw all the things that Operation Blessing brought to me for free.
I feel so good now that Mom is making tortillas to sell.
8 months after her business started, Maritza is earning $250 a month selling tortillas and pastries right from her home.
I feel so happy knowing that I am able to be home with my children and that we won't go hungry again.
Thanks, Operation Blessing, for helping my mom. I love you very much.